In some other news, the government unveiled India's new education policy after 34 years. The National Education Policy 2020, introduced by the Centre on Wednesday, allows greater flexibility in higher education and is expected to promote India as a global study destination, providing premium education at affordable cost. The aim is to increase the gross enrollment ratio to 50% by 2035. NEP 2020 seeks to create a Higher Education Commission of India as a single overarching umbrella body for entire higher education, excluding medical and legal education. The undergraduate degree will be of either 3 or 4 year duration with multiple exit options. The 4 year multidisciplinary bachelor's program, however, shall be the preferred option. Multidisciplinary education and research universities at par with IITs, IIMs will be set up as models of best multidisciplinary education of global standards in the country. The National Research Foundation will be created as an apex body for fostering a strong research culture and building research capacity across higher education.
Allowing and encouraging single-stream higher educational institutions to become multidisciplinary. We know that the world is becoming more complex and more integrated. And to prepare students for the 21st century, a multidisciplinary education system is a necessity.
The aim is to encourage high-performing Indian universities to set up campuses in other countries. Selected universities like those from among the top 100 universities in the world will be facilitated to operate in India. E-courses will be developed in regional languages in education planning, teaching, administration, and regulation. Virtual labs to digitally equip schools, teachers, and students to be created. The e-content to be available in regional languages starting with Kannada, Odia, Bengali, Tamil, etc. to join Hindi and English.
There is a change in the spirit of the document. Time and again, the document emphasizes of treating not-for-profit private educational institutions at par with government institutions. This will encourage private educators to further invest in the future of the country.
In every education institution, there shall be counseling systems for handling stress and emotional adjustments. Efforts will be made to incentivize the merit of students belonging to SC, ST, OBC and other SEDGs. Vocational education will be integrated into all school and higher education institutions in a phased manner over the next decade. This is Kriti Mishra's report for Rajya Sabha TV.